There once was a puffin by Florence Page Jaque. Oh, there once was a puffin, just the shape of a muffin. And he lived on an island in the bright blue sea. He ate little fishes that were most delicious. He had them for supper. And he had them for tea. Thank you, thank you.
Mm-hmm.